A day after the Punjab government imposed a ban on the screening of comedy film The Legend of Michael Mishra, the Haryana government on Friday announced a similar ban in the state. The Haryana government had received information that certain organization and individual were protesting against the exhibition of this film, as the lead actor Mr. Arsal Wasi in a scene utter objectionable words which have the potential to outrage the religious feeling of the Valmiki committee. The film released on this Friday stars Arsal Wasi, Aditi Rao Hedri and Boman Irani.